Alright guys, part 8, hopefully we can get Zussman back. Your boy Exodius, let's get it moving right now. Leave a thumbs up, let's go.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, cause he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Whoa, whoa. What are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy, ain't that?
Yes.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in.
Oh yeah, okay. You already get the pizza and stuff.
Get the feather telling you?
Yeah. He told me that you were getting it. He never told me that was here.
Not all. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
Get it in a second.
Anything, Sylvester?
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
Thanks, Mom.
Alright, there she is! The last bridge over the Rhine!
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open. Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this. Oh! Hold on!
Thank you.
Right? We gotta secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
My bad, I'm trying to... Give me one second.
Stop people
see his hat.
Grenade out!
Bro. Too much. What is shooting at me? Dude, they literally just don't die. How they gonna come through here, bro? It's closed off. Just keep moving. Keep moving, men. Now I don't even have a buddy to give me no health packets because mine died. Mine got in. Freaking captured. No, I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Make the Lord.
Daniels, Aiello, secure the upper floor.
Y'all dead. Nice try, buddy. I wonder if this is like based off somebody. How do I do that?
Down!
Stay down!
We're all clear!
Oh, some mercy on them. I need another piece of pizza though, I ain't gonna lie. We'll eat it through the next cutscene.
Headspear! On me! We're heading down to the bridge!
Where am I going? How do I even get down? Oh, okay, here we go.
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
And we do this how?
Toss it out a grenade! Lob it a grenade!
They didn't blow it all up. You know, it's really sad to see that like wars can have been prevented, you know? Like, why does everything always have to like result in fighting? Oh, we could have saved a lot of lives. All that stuff had we just, like, have pumped the brakes. And chose not to go to war. Well, I think about it, a lot of times we go to war over stupid things, too. Like, why do we need to go to war over material objects?
Grenade!
But you know, people can't settle their egos. Give me that, Got you, Sergeant. Dude, now I have no ammo at all. Give me the waff. Oh shoot, that was a bad idea.
Throw the grenade!
Yo, Daniel! Why don't you stick to that?
That's everyone!
Sure. I don't know if I got everyone. Let me just make sure. Okay, we got everyone. Let's go back down. We're all good now. We're all good, men.
We need to capture those AA guns! Daniel, Howard! On me! Move! Now!
Grenade out! Point him out, Sergeant!
I need a health kit first, brother. Cool. The AA gun's out. Where are you at?
Well,
I'm about to die, so. Let me heal myself up real quick and then we gon' be good, good, good.
Get
off this now.
All five boys are here.
Okay, I'm out of ammo. Can I get off of it? Thank you.
They're gonna hit us with everything they got.
Not done yet. On me.
Pass them quick.
Here you go.
Enemy
that a flamethrower? Thought it was a flamethrower, my bad.
Surrendering!
It's over. It's over.
Ooh. Only another piece of pizza while we're in the middle of this.
Bridges office. Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Through. Just made history, fellas. First across the rock. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis' orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the line. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. More like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Boss man.
It's still burning. They must have just left.
There's a barracks over there.
Daniels, you and Stiles check it out. Aiello, with me.
Come on, hurry up. I'm trying to find my buddy.
These were our guys.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals, from the looks of it. They were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Over here.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They slaughtered the weakest. Anyone could slow them down.
Daniels, over here.
Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Sussman!
Hunt! Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
All by myself?
Zussman!
All right, let's get to him.
Dreaming.
What'd they do?
Thought you were left behind. And I'm gonna die alone out here.
Drink some. Easy now.
Okay, come on, let's get on here. Into the Jeep. Come on. Gentle.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood of heroes.
Well, this is it, fellas.
Sussman wanted you to have it.
And yeah, you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
You're gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Sussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of farm boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard, Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. But you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. Different last night. This time we made it home together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Game, really good game. Enjoyed that. It's kind of, I don't know, kind of sad it's over, not gonna lie. Really sad it's over, actually. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully this is the first Call of Duty I've actually finished. Well, the first campaign I've ever finished for any game on my channel. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream if you're watching this back. And see you guys later. Wow. Yes. Will you stay just a little while, babe? Just a little while, just a little while. Just a little while, will you stay?